we used to do a lot of covers with this version of Gamelon, and we did have one original that kind of stuck out that we thought we had to do. This one's called Butch's Bike.